pray for cares to those who want to take bribery to do their job, from the highest to the lowest. Every public servant, including prime minister, ministers, down to secretaries of state, police commissioner, army commander, every one of us, police workmen, police workmen, may our children and their descendants be cursed if we continue down the path of deliberate corruption, systematic corruption, weakness, greed, personal thinking law you yet, I know thinking law country, we pray for cash law in me line, for kissing money, the public service. When we talk about kissing back our PNG, we not talk about kissing back because China man kiss him more, white man kiss him more, brown man kiss him, no God, you may have given less, you may have given still. You mean yet to be making busting no good? Yes, I admit that many have worked tirelessly. Many have worked tirelessly, but amidst us, greed, personal interest, corruption, bribery, corporate greed, succumbing to interest of foreign multinationals. All this has taken our country not going in the right place but wrong direction. We are trying to take it back first and foremost. Not from anyone but from ourselves. I fear no one, let me tell you. Let me tell you, I fear no one. Me Magitari Yahulima, me fear no one. Today, if our people have forgiven us, I am really the conscience of every public servant who have paid out of public purse, then today it is enough now. Let us put the interest of our country. Me included, the case is much even higher. May our lives face death. May our life face imprisonment. May our life face the worst punishment any judge can give to humanity if we continue to remain in the path of complacency and corruption. And on this Repentance Day, it is unfair on thousands who are praying for better of their own lives and their country's life, and yet the few of us, the 3% of us who earn money out of public purse in Wagani, continue to remain complacent.